Enchanted River. Madayaw na pagkalis sa Enchanted River. The daily fish feeding is shown to the public as a cultural segment. The feed, which is only a small portion of the daily food requirement of the fishes, is actually a fresh catch that is part of the natural diet. As part of connecting to our history, we are showing this tradition of fishermen of Inatua going back to the blue waters of the river. After a challenging but bountiful fishing at sea, they show their gratitude to Mother Nature by giving an offering to the spirits of the underground spring. The spirits are believed to be dwelling here where the fish abound. This is our way of showing everyone how we should give back to the environment and take care of Mother Nature.
Thank you.
Enchanted River by Modesto Fabalán, who wrote a poem many years ago called Rio Encantado about a local maiden he fell in love with. It was given a tune with music by Francisco Rio. The poem talks about a crystalline stream flowing from a hidden spring and a canopy of rich green mirrored in water-tinted blue. Many years since, the river has remained true to its color, bluer than blue. Show. We hope you can bring with you the love for our enchanted river, the one and only Rio Encantado. The people of Hinatuan have chosen to protect the river by ensuring that she is untouched and preserved for the future generations to come. We encourage everyone to take care of all our waters and protect the biodiversity of our environment. Hinatuan has many other ecotourism sites to offer. Please visit our fish cages and restaurants, our islands, beaches and rivers, our town, and overnight accommodations. Thank you for coming. We hope to see you again. Salamat sa pagkalis sa Hinatuan.